Wir sind jetzt bei der Variable Technology Conference in München 2017. Ich treffe ein super Startup aus Amsterdam hier, die eine Smartwatch für Kinder gemacht hat. Ellie, hi, how are you?
Hi, Jens.
How are you doing? So tell me a little bit about the idea from the smartwatch for children.
What we really try to do is to get children outdoors again. Because outdoor play is important for children. It makes them smarter, healthier and happier.
Jens, this is our secret ingredient. That's okay. How we call it. If you go to the game platform on the watch, you can imagine this magic beacon can be a treasure.
Ah, okay.
So one child can hide the treasure and the other one tries to find it. And the watch tells you if you get close.
So WonderWatch is gaming, playing outside and also messaging.
Yeah,
and
definitely.
The alert function, and it's of course it's app-based, there's an app for it.
Yeah, definitely. There's an app for the parents. So the parents can always communicate with their children.